Hello, my dear friends. This is a Painting Cat. My name is Catherine. I can't say that autumn is my favorite season, not at all. But I really think it's the best time to create a beautiful fall landscapes. And today I want to introduce this tutorial where we gonna paint not just beautiful orange and yellow trees, but also a deer family. Here in this tutorial, we're gonna practice some techniques as a flat brush, also it's a glazing and a grisail. For beginners, I really recommend to use a traceable, those sketch you can find in my creative club, because this way silhouettes of the deers will be really realistic. If you like to draw it by yourself, it's also possible, just do it. So for the first, we have to translate this sketch. By the way, my canvas, it's a canvas on board, 18×24 cm, and we painting with acrylic. And for the first, we have to create this deer family, because later it will really help us to give them a nice volume. Just follow tutorial and you will see it's really easy. A real-time tutorial going for 1 hour and 30 minutes, and it's available in my creative club. You can find links down below. Join me there and let's paint together. Here on YouTube you can find a demonstration version, and in this one you can see just the main steps with some music. Thank you very much everyone who joined me today, and thank you for watching. my painting done. I really hope you like it, like how it's turned. If you do, don't forget to subscribe my channel and thumbs up. Thank you to everyone who's supporting me, who painting with me on a Patreon, and I really hope you like our tutorials and finding them helpful. I wish you all the best, and I hope to catch you later on my new tutorials. It was a Painty Cat. Bye bye.